So device has two parts. One is a scanner and one is the detector, EDE detector. The detector has to be placed within 5 meters of the scanner to work. The great thing about this device is that it takes less than 1 second to scan and produce results, which actually reduces any sort of a queuing for any customer, giving them a very convenient entry to any mall, in our mall as well.